One of the most common treatments that we have for breast cancer that increases the cure rate is the use of anti-estrogen medications either after the primary therapy, such as surgery, or after adjuvant chemotherapy. These medications act as either estrogen receptor blockers in the case of tamoxifen, or lower the estrogen levels in the body in the case of the aromatase inhibitors. When tamoxifen was first studied, it was clear that 5 years of tamoxifen was better than 2 years of tamoxifen. Based on that, empirically, 5 years of the aromatase inhibitor was felt to be the most appropriate choice for length of therapy. But in all honesty, there really have not been trials looking at various time frames of use of the aromatase inhibitors. There is now actually a trial that is looking at 5 years versus 10 years of an aromatase inhibitor to see if longer use of the aromatase inhibitor will result in a higher cure rate. The dilemma, obviously, is either short-term or long-term toxicity. There are a fair number of women who, even in the presence of breast cancer, do not complete their 5 years of letrozole or an aromatase inhibitor based on toxicity, the most common toxicity being muscle aches and joint aches, or just for human nature reasons or whatever, just do not finish their 5 years of the aromatase inhibitor. If a patient has a very high-risk breast cancer, such as a large tumor with multiple positive nodes, one would probably argue that that patient is putting themselves at some risk in discontinuing the aromatase inhibitor early. In the case of very low-grade breast cancer, such as a node-negative breast cancer with positive hormone receptors, that risk of discontinuing the aromatase inhibitor, in fact, may be quite low. So the decision to complete the 5 years or not complete the 5 years would be based on a combination of factors of toxicity and presumed benefit. The more the toxicity and the less the aggregate benefit, the more comfortable we would feel in stopping the aromatase inhibitor. On the other hand, if one has a high-risk breast cancer, one would push to either complete the 5 years of the aromatase inhibitor, or in second place would be to switch from the aromatase inhibitor and complete the 5 years of anti-estrogen therapy with tamoxifen.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.